Karma. Mm-hmm. Alright. I tried finding my old headset, but couldn't find it. Actually, haven't really heard all the.
It's better than it launch.
Yeah.
That's about it.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Thank you.
play GTA 5 anymore.
The job's simple. Secure more cash than the enemy. Anymore,
so. What?
Is that a drop point for your team, soldier?
But not the disc. I have a talent, but it's because my brother, it was my brother's, and he bought a PS4. And he moved out, so he took his games in. If it's $5, I might.
Fortunately for me, though, I already have it.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I just been, I don't work.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
You work today?
No, I have today off.
I'm assuming Warzone's not the only game you have. I'm pretty sure you have like offline games.
I do have a few other games, but
do you even have your old account back?
You mean my old account?
I mean like the account with all your games.
Oh yeah.
I mean, how many games did you even have before? I don't even remember.
I can't even remember.
Yeah, my library has like 200 games.
I want to say it's probably somewhere in the 30s.
Oh, okay, so you're really struggling with games.
Well, I mean, not really, but... I mean,
enemy UAV overhead!
More games is always nice. More of a variety, you know?
Yeah. Why is everybody level 50 here? What the hell? Too weak. The only thing involved, the difference between this Fallout and the other ones is this one, you have like actual builds. I'm running a low health build.
You're running a low health build?
Extraction is standing by. Mark and LZ
for pickup. For the weapons, it's called Bloodied. The less health you have, the more damage you do. That's basically what I'm running. So I'm doing a shit ton of damage, but the cost of like not having health. So I literally die in like 4 shots.
Damn.
But there's perks to counter that. Like there's a perk where I have 40% chance to dodge damage.
Huh.
So, it procs a lot. I mean, I usually run power armor, but I don't want to waste confusion. I mean, I have like 50 of them in my vault, but, you know, sometimes you want to play around non-power armor.
Right.
I mean, okay, I might play Fallout 4, fuck.
So you have Warzone, right? You would have to have Warzone, being that you have,
Modern Warfare?
Modern Warfare. How do you use your heartbeat sensor? Because I'm still fairly new to the game.
I don't use that shit.
No?
No. Heartbeat sensor is trash. It's not Modern Warfare 2.
I got it. Got one. can do it. See, I'm running a dead silence with a heartbeat sensor, an AR, and a submachine gun.
A lot of mutations on my character. I can like jump super high and shit.
Nice.
But you know, they're not all good. Like, what is that? My character's dumb as shit though. I have a lot of strength, a lot of agility. My character's stupid shit. I think it's like one of my lowest stats. Let me see. Now, endurance is my lowest. I have 3 endurance, man. I can't run for shit.
No.
Nah. I have like 40 strength. Which physically is not really possible unless you have a piece of armor that gets increased. It's nothing. There's the armor piece. Mm. Increases all your special stats by 3 if you have low health. So, that's why. Off me, damn tick.
Napa again.
Napa? Ah, yeah, it's like an auto repair shop or something, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I remember you telling me about that. It was like either O'Reilly's auto repair shop or some shit.
Pretty close.
Bacon a la bread.
Nice. I can't argue.
No, don't kill my target, you piece of shit.
Oh, fuck me. I just got ran over. Damn.
Oh, he died.
Harsh.
My boy died. Fuck it. He just vanished. Damn fog crawlers. You're shooting me. You? Wait. I was a hunter. It wasn't the actual dude. Okay. Yeah.
Being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp.
I still got time. So how do you get around, Blue?
Hmm?
How do you get around? Your job.
Oh, I take the boss.
Oh. Yeah, you live in Texas?
Nope. That's Metro.
Ah, Missouri.
Yeah, it's good. I live in Albany.
Oh, New
Hostile
York, goddamn.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. So, any riots over there? Any riots going on?
Not as much as they were.
But there were at the beginning, right?
Oh, yeah. Put it this way. Where I was staying, well, where I'm staying currently right now, there was literally a full-blown riot right outside the building.
You're the type of dude who just peeked through the blinds in the window? Not my problem.
No, actually, I was sitting someplace that was relatively safe.
Enemy UAV overhead!
I didn't bother pulling outside because I knew what was going on out there and I did not want to be any part of it.
That Black Lives Matter shit dead, man. Like, stop. I don't know why these people
enemy
going.
Soldier incoming!
I have no idea.
I'm like, yeah, you got your point across, man, but...
Damn. Oh boy, lit my ass off.
Damn.
Huh? Who hit me? Bruh. I'm dead. I'm done. I died from a bear trap. Are you serious?
Hostile
I even died from
the
yellow
guy.
That's a bear
skies.
Trap.
So do you need PS Plus for it? Yeah.
Hostile attack chopper carrying cash.
Yeah, you basically need it. It's like ESO, it's mostly online. You can't play it by yourself. Now you can.
If you pay $12 a month.
Watch the skies.
If you what?
Like, pay $12 a month for a subscription. You get your own private server.
Okay.
I mean, it's not just a private server. You get a box, an infinite scrap box.
No.
Your stash has a weight limit, and that shit was AIDS in the very beginning of the game. Right. The weight limit was only 300. You know how heavy a minigun is?
Yeah.
It's like 50 pounds. That's basically all your weight. So everybody was getting mad. They're like, yo, my stash is full. I don't have materials. So they made this scrap box with him. Oh, let's see. There's a lot of things they added that made the game better. I'm not saying it's perfect, no game is perfect. No. Better than it once was. It's playable, let's put it that way.
Right.
Now, am I gonna tell you to go out and get this game? Fuck no.
Well, I'm gonna end up getting it anyway because I'm a Fallout fan.
Yeah. Oh, nothing wrong. And did you hear that Microsoft bought Fallout?
I heard
so
about
it. It's gonna be Xbox exclusive.
Is it really? Garbage.
That's why I was like, Cyberpunk, I'm gonna be playing that the whole week, man.
That is just straight up garbage.
If it's a big game, like they say, I'm gonna do everything. because I did all my dailies for Fallout. What else did I have? Man, I can't play Fallout 4. Did they add anything in the fishing? Let's find out. Damn, dude, Fallout 4 came out in 2016. Can you believe that?
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deployed soon. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky. Enough practice. Time for the real thing. By completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. All right, soldier, mark a drop point for your team. Overhead. overhead. Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
Alright, man. Oh, my friend just invited me to play with you. Dude, we're good catching up, man. Yep. Hopefully we can all play together once we all get our shit together, man.
Right.
Alright, man. Have a good one. I'll catch you
later. Later.
Shit!
You evaded the enemy track. Good work. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Be advised, enemy attack chopper incoming. Take it down and secure the cache. UAV overhead.
to 14 boxes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
at 7.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly. Enemy dropping into the AO. Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone. Alright, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team. To own redeployment. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. Got roughed up in there. We're bringing you home. They hit us hard that time, but we'll... Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly. Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real. Enemy dropping into the AO. Team, you'll lead them in. Targets in the AO.
Hold drive.
Better man, wasn't that?
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Rowan's done! Ooh.
Learn from the lot. Failure's a proper teacher.
Man. Total garbage.